بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، إخوتي في الله، نحن في باب الصبر، وفي هذا الباب فوائد عظام. We're still in the bab, in the chapter of patience. And in this chapter, there's a lot of benefits. إخوتي في الله، قد تفاجئك ما يغضبك من حيث لا تحتسب. In a life of this world, it could come to you that which makes you upset and angers you from where you least expect it. فلا بد أن يكون عندك يا عبد الله أساليب تهدئ نفسك. نعم. تسلي نفسك. نعم. You have to have mannerisms and آداب and etiquettes to calm your own self down and to cool your own self down. نعم. وهذا مما نستفيد من نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وهو أسوتنا. And that's what we benefit from our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is an example for us. فقال المؤلف رحمه الله تعالى عن ابن مسعود رضي الله عنه قال لما كان يوم حنين آثر رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ناس في القسمة. When is the day of Hunain? After this battle of Hunain, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave out the qisma, gave out the war booty. But some people he preferred them. فضل بعضهم على بعض. فأعطى الأقرع ابن حابس 100 من الإبل. وأعطى عيينة ابن حسن مثل ذلك. But these two people, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم gave each one of them 100 camels. Other people didn't give him anything. وأعطى ناس من أشراف الأرض وآثرهم يومئذ في القسم. نعم. So the higher rank of people that just entered Islam. نعم. Amongst the Arab, he preferred them. But they were new to Islam. كان يريد أن يؤلف قلوبهم. He wanted to soften their hearts so they could love Islam more. نعم. So he preferred them وفضلهم في القسم. فقال رجل والله هذه القسمة ما عدل فيها يعني ما أنصف رسول الله. So I swear by Allah, this distribution, it was not distributed fairly, and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم wasn't fair. وما أريد فيها وجه الله يعني حتى ما أخلص نيته صلى الله عليه وسلم كان يريد يتقرب إلى أناس وأمور الدنيوية اتهمه نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. He said, rather, even this isma, this distribution, it wasn't for the sake of Allah. I mean, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was trying to raise palms, was just trying to please people. فَقَالَ عَبْدُ اللَّهِ بْنِ مَسْعُودٍ قُلْتُ وَاللَّهِ لَأُخْبِرَنَّ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ فَأَتَيْتُهُ فَأَخْبَرْتُهُ بِمَا قَالَ فَتَغَيَّرَ وَجْهُهُ حَتَّى كَانَ كَالسَّرْفِ وَالسَّرْفُ هِيَ الصِّبْغَةُ الأحمر يعني تغير وجهه. نعم. So I said I'm going to tell the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. So I came to him and I informed him that his face, he became upset, his face changed until it became red. فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فمن يعدل إذا لم يعدل الله رسوله. Who's going to be fair if Allah and His Messenger are not fair? ثم قال صلى الله عليه وسلم ويسلي نفسه. Then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, consoling himself, يهدئ نفسه, calming himself down. يرحم الله موسى. May Allah have mercy on موسى. قد أوذي بأكثر من هذا فصبر. صلى نفسه بمن تقدم. نعم. He was afflicted and annoyed and harassed, but that is more than this. What I mean. وصبر and he was patient. ويا عبد الله هناك من قد ابتلي من هو اصلح منك واتقى لله منك وقد ابتلي اشد منك وصبر نفسك. نعم. There are people more righteous than you and more upon their religion than you and they've been afflicted with more than you. So keep yourself patient and be calm. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى يخفف عنا. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى to lighten our burdens. إنه ولي ذلك والقادر عليه صلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.